Where'd you find him?
Good work, BD.
Where'd you find him? missile spotted. Scanner's failing.
BD, do what you do. The ship went down, but there were survivors. Need you to charge this, BD. A Zephonian skull. killed in some kind of horrifying disaster long ago. Need to know, don't you? What you got there? Come on, buddy. These plants kind of remind me of Grease's fur.
great stuff.
Jump right there. What you got there? Padawan survived the crash. He was looking for his master and the clone commander. He didn't know they'd turned. I lived on a ship like this for years. It became my home. We scrapped them on Braca. Every time I felt like picking at the bones of that life. Thanks, Petey. BD, think you can charge this?
Give up yet.
Come on, kill him.
Heading.
Watch this. I'm not the fool with you.
Buddy.
Someone hit here from close. You were under attack. Yeah, I'm okay. Just brings back memories.
What's happened to them?
I don't know. There was a transmission. Oh.
You're bleeding.
He caught me. Jedi's hit.
Mind tossing me a stim? Nice throw, BD. These were made by a lightsaber. Sometimes I still wonder how it happened. There were any signs I missed. At the clones? Yeah, I was angry. I still can't make sense of what happened. They were pawns, just like we were.
Master!
Marsef, you must go. They're still searching for you.
I'm not leaving you!
Come on, BD. Let's head out. Let's move, BD. Thank you.
Back here, intruder!
Master died in his arms. He buried her the best he could. It was too dangerous to light a pyre. Very good, buddy. Hey, BD, in here. What is it, BD? Better catch up. Hey, look in here. Let's see what you found. You're a lifesaver, you know that? Looking good, buddy. Got another for you. Really great, BD.
Everything routed. Hit him already. I'll catch you.
Buddy. Thanks, PD. Stormtrooper used these while scouting the area. Looks like he may have found a way into the tomb.
You Jedi. Try stopping these. You'll have to try harder.
Don't fall behind. Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us. An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped. That's the way. All right. Got something, buddy? Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the caves will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
Bounty located! Dropping flashbang!
Kill him!
Taking the shot!
You're going to get him! Oh, you're in trouble!
I'll try to destroy this! Contact forever!
Go on, get in there. What you got there? Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Ready for another stim? And there we go.
The bounty hunters are persistent.
Yeah, they've been tailing us for a while now. The Haxian brood put a steep price on my head. And they're not the biggest fan of Grease either.
First the Empire, now bounty hunters? You have a talent for making enemies.
This mission comes with a lot of risks. New ones every day. I hope you're not having second thoughts.
I am not. I never know what to expect with your crew. I like that.
After all the crazy things we've done, you know it. What's this? Let's see what you found.
take a look.
BD, charge this.
Yeah.
fun in there?
Is that a person? Someone get him! Find him! Oh, now he's running!
Stop him!
Be careful, he's dangerous!
buddy!
Mow him down! You can't stop them all!
Going up! I don't need that.
There you go. Come on out, buddy.
These are the remains of a Zephonian, a laborer, worked to death. Thank you.
Want to look inside? Come on, buddy. Let's take a look.
guess we actually found something. Of course we did. It was only a matter of time. But who cares about an ancient tomb anyway?
Found him! I hear you. Take cover!
Workers lack proper leadership and motivation, which you cannot provide. You're relieved.
Thank you. north of our range support. I understand. Whole squad is down.
What is it, BD?
You see that? You are tough. You're paying for that.
Take this. Quick answer.
Did it.
just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past? Zephyr meditation rituals. I think they were training force users. Crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
Let's head out. Hey, BD, take a look. Come on out, buddy. Let's check it out. get it, buddy. Oh, you found something.
Thank you.
anyone standing. Taking the shot. Okay, okay.
Just you and me.
Thank you.
task. Loose, can we? All right.
Grease, have you ever thought of redecorating?
The Mantis? Why would I?
Wouldn't hurt to throw some art on the walls. Something new to look at.
Since when do you care about art?
I've always liked it. When I was younger, I used to pore through every piece I could find at the Jedi Archives.
Did you critique them too?
I admired them. When I became a seeker, I got to see a few in person. So many different cultures in the galaxy, and each Each one had their own unique works of art. It was breathtaking.
Time to land. Get up here.
Intruder! Above!
Yep.
Move up! Watch him! I'm on him! Where is he? He's too far away!
This will be a nice addition to the terrarium.
My friend, examinations of the sphere proved fruitful.
Hungry, fellas? You know, these guys, they've been through almost as much as we have.
Is that so?
Sure is. In fact, it's a bit harder being a plant. You rely on someone else to keep you alive. You don't get to do anything other than grow. You can't really defend yourself.
I didn't know you cared that much about nature.
When I know for a fact that it won't kill me, eat me, get me sick, accidentally grow me a fifth arm, well then, I'm a fan of nature.
Good thing they have you.
You mean that, or are you just giving me a hard time?
I think it's kind of nice. You're important, and not just to those plants. You've helped keep us alive.
Aw, you're not so bad yourself. Hey, just for that, I'm gonna name a plant after you. I'm gonna call this one Kid.
What an honor.
We'll beat you!
I can't keep track of him. Get up here. Hurry! He can't beat all of us. We can't stop him. I thought I'd be the last one standing. Noise. On target. Watch my back.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures. This beautiful ship, it just keeps giving me a hard time.
I bet BD-1 wouldn't mind helping you fix some things around here.
What? No. I don't need him fixing nothing. You keep your scumps off my ship. You know the work I put into this ship? You should feel lucky just to be aboard. This is a galaxy-class luxury starliner. Don't listen to them. I still love you. Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Cal, care to join me? Grease has gone outside for once. Figured I'd take the time to rest.
I need a second.
Sometimes the exhaust valve needs a bit of tending to, but otherwise, it hasn't been much of an issue.
Grease is quite the expert when it comes to engineering.
We haven't had a problem with the Mantis that Grease couldn't fix on the fly. I'm just surprised to see him outside on Dathomir.
Well, she was asking about my ship. Of course I'm gonna show her.
It's fascinating. You must teach me to be a pilot.
Whoa, one thing at a time. First maintenance, then flight lessons, maybe. I haven't committed to anything yet. Hey, kid, I've been meaning to thank you. With my terrarium built out, I can finally get hollows for the Galactic Botanist Competition.
You wanted me to do all this for bragging rights?
No, not just that. Those slubs give a lot of credits to the winner of the grand prize.
Planning on cutting me in?
Whoa, 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 slow down. It's a plant-growing competition, not a plant-gathering competition.
Oh, well, at least the mantis feels more alive.
Okay, listen up. I only want to say this once.
I am listening.
Good, good. In case no one informed you, this is my ship and I'm the captain. A pretty good one, I might add. So, I make the rules. Rule number one, if stain should show, the couch is a no. Rule number two, without forearms to spare, stay out of the captain's chair. Number three, if anyone's cooking, Grease will be looking. Number four, if it gets too loud, you'll be flying in the clouds.
Grease, come on.
What? I was gonna say they'd get a stern talking to. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Down. I think he's giving up.
We've got this!
Ah!